kids will have one last chance to get some sledding in before Christmas vacation ends. The snow tubing hill at Hawk Island Park is expected to open tomorrow. Park staff has been making snow around the clock to form two lanes. The warmer weather we've been experiencing so far this winter has kept the hill closed. It costs $10 per person for 2 hours, and there's also an entrance fee for vehicles.